absolutely crazy about it.
Devil May Cry in high definition. Devil May Cry HD collection.
Let's rock, baby.
Two millenniums ago, there was a war between the human world and the other, the underworld. But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Sparta. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend. The legendary Dark Knight, Sparta.
Devil May Cry. I'm sorry, we closed at 9. Again, no password. I can't seem to get any real business.
Whoa, slow down, babe.
Well, well, what do we have here? Nature calls? It's in the back.
So, you must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Almost. I only take special jobs, if you know what I mean.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago. The son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta, Mr. Dante.
Well, the way I figure it, in this business a lot of your kind comes around. And if I kill each one that comes, eventually I should hit the jackpot sooner or later.
In that case, you should be used to this sort of thing.
Are you really the son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta? Didn't your daddy teach you how to use a sword?
Sword. Time to go to work, guys.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood in me.
What strength?
You were the first one to know about my inventions. Looks like I'm getting close.
It seems that way, but I'm not your enemy. My name is Trish. I came here to seek your help, to put an end to the underworld.
What?
Years ago, Mundus, the Emperor of the Underworld, resurrected.
Mundus?
Yes. His powers were sealed by Sparta. He's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island.
The castle is above this cliff. Come on, let's go!
What's good, Doodle? What's going on, bro? So for real, I know that. I don't say who pop up in there. It's random. What was it, yesterday or today? Today? Why did it take so long? I didn't know a door right. That's your job to do, bro. That don't make sense. Niggas ain't professionals. Fix, man. I ain't gotta go through that stuff, bro. Yeah. All of this fixed, man. Nobody got faint. What you doing today? You was cool? Been on Shinobi Shogun. Oh yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I had to wake up and start cleaning, man. I had a little special today. Today and stuff. So I was up for a minute. So I was asleep for a long ass time, bro. Yeah, I feel you. Maybe you just need to sleep. Or go to sleep at a certain time. So that's my problem. I don't go to sleep at a certain time. If I go to sleep at a certain time, then I wake up at a certain time. Time that I'm supposed to wake up. But I don't be sleeping. Mine too, bro. I scared you all messed up, dude. Oh, get out of the way. Yeah. And you hit the nigga. I'm down in devil mode. I know. I'm about to go all the way back, bro. Fine. Trying to go all the way back in no devil mode. I'm at the beginning, bro. Stop doing that, bro. Bro. Hate this camera angle, bro. Thank you. Bro, come on.
Inside that big body of yours.
You're all doomed for that thing.